Hello, and in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to quickly upload YouTube Shorts or vertical video from your desktop or PC or Mac, so not from your mobile device. So first things first, make sure that your video is vertical. That's a 9:16 aspect ratio. Think a smartphone screen, and it needs to be under 3 minutes or less. That's a new thing that's as of the past year where they actually allow you to upload 3 minutes or less shorts. If it goes 3 minutes in a second, it'll automatically convert to a YouTube long form video, and the aspect ratio is completely different there. So first things first, go on over to your YouTube studio like you see here, and then you want to go up to the create button in the upper right hand corner and go to upload videos. Once you're here, this is where you'll select your YouTube short from your computer. So hit the upload button there and then go ahead and find the YouTube short that you want to upload. So I'm going to upload this one here. I select it and hit open or just double click. Once you begin uploading, you'll see the normal things here as if you're uploading a video. And just to be sure that you are uploading a short or a vertical video, in the video link, you should see youtube.com/shorts. And once everything's loaded, you can always click on that link just to double check. Now what you're going to want to do is go ahead and type in the description and title as you always do. Go ahead and put it in a playlist if you want to. If you're monetized, make sure you answer all of the questions here as if you're uploading a normal video. So I'm going to go ahead and add some tags. And then when you're ready, go ahead and go to next. Now there's a different video element for YouTube Shorts. For a YouTube Short, you will have the option to add a related video. You will click that button and then you will select one of your long form videos as a related video. It's a great way to push people from your shorts to your long form content. So just go ahead and select a video here from your video library or go ahead and go to search for videos and find it that way. Now, you're probably wondering, how do I edit and change the thumbnail or the image that people see when they're scrolling through the shorts? Very easy. Navigate over to your phone, and this is the only way you can do this currently, and go to the regular YouTube app. Log into your YouTube channel, as I have here, and then go up to the U option where your profile image is, and then go to View Channel. This will take you to your YouTube channel, and you want to go to the Shorts tab like you see me doing here. Once you see the video that you want to change the thumbnail for that we just uploaded, there will be three vertical dots up and down in the upper right-hand corner of each one of your YouTube Shorts. Tap those three dots. That will bring up this option here where you can tap on the Edit button with the pencil icon. Once here, you'll see another pencil icon that is on top of the current auto-selected thumbnail. If you tap that there, you will be able to scroll through your short and pick a thumbnail from the video. Unfortunately, we cannot customize them completely just yet, but what I found to be the easiest way of doing it is just add a second of the thumbnail that you create yourself at the end of the video, and then you can go to the end of the video, find that selection, and then add that as the thumbnail. Once you're ready, you'll tap the check mark there, and you now have a new custom thumbnail. That's how you upload shorts or vertical video from your desktop. Hopefully this helped. If it did, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.